bright light. Said he gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's real.
We're here, the World Series of Poker, 51 floors up at the Rio Hotel in Las Vegas, Nevada. Scott and Scotty, Karen Kay.
Karen Kay, the World Series of Poker. I cannot believe we got the party at the Voodoo Lounge. Somehow somebody gave us one of these little passes here, and we're in. That means free drinks all night. What time do we have to be up? I think a couple hours, but I think we'll be okay.
6 a.m. sucks balls, but it's the World Series of Poker.
Check out the view. We're on the 50.
Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel. A fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a nerve of steel. Viva Las Vegas!
Some of us are going to Chippendales for the old meat spin. Some of us, we're going to In-N-Out Burger. It's an institution for your heart.
Vegas. I've lost Jeff, and I've lost Karen. I've lost a lot of money. I've lost my innocence, and most importantly, I've lost my scooter. But I'd like to thank the World Series of Poker for having us. I'd like to thank the Las Vegas Police Department for showing some mercy last night, and thanks to our friends at PlayNow.com. My liver needs to go back to Vancouver.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva!